Physics is the natural science that involves the study of matter and its motion through space and time, along with related concepts such as energy and force. More broadly, it is the general analysis of nature, conducted in order to understand how the universe behaves. In order to introduce this complex subject, we may need to expand our imagination, our way of thinking. Considering we are about to meet mind-bending ideas, because many of the topics that are provided by physics take enormous effort to be understood, yet even a greater one to be discovered. Physics is one of the oldest academic disciplines, perhaps the oldest through its inclusion of astronomy. Over the last two millennia, physics was a part of natural philosophy, along with chemistry, certain branches of mathematics, and biology. But during the scientific revolution in the 17th century, the natural sciences emerged as unique research programs in their own right. Physics intersects with many interdisciplinary areas of research, such as biophysics and quantum chemistry, and the boundaries of physics are not rigidly defined. New ideas in physics often explain the fundamental mechanisms of other sciences while opening new avenues of research in areas such as mathematics and philosophy. Physics became a separate science when early modern Europeans used experimental and quantitative methods to discover what are now considered to be the laws of physics. A physical law, or scientific law, is a theoretical principle deduced from particular facts, applicable to a defined group or class of phenomena, and expressible by the statement that a particular phenomenon always occurs if certain conditions be present. Physical laws are typically conclusions based on repeated scientific experiments and observations over many years and which have become accepted universally within the scientific community. The production of a summary description of our environment in the form of such laws is a fundamental aim of science. So then, what are the laws of physics? The answer to this question will find its way in the next video, where our journey takes place between the pillars of what we now call physics and the potential ideas that could alter our view of possibly everything.